The Miami Hurricanes are at odds of 50-1 to win the College Football National Championship. The team is at odds of 5-1 to win the Atlantic Coast Conference Championship. Last season saw the Hurricanes go 8-5 straight up while going 5-3 in the ACC. The team went 7-6 against the spread and 6-7 on the over-under. A new era of football begins at Miami this season as Mark Richt takes over as head coach. Richt spent 15 years at the University of Georgia, but now he takes over at his alma mater, hoping to lead the Hurricanes back to glory. The Hurricanes have not had a double-digit win season since winning 11 games way back in 2003. The good news for Richt is that Miami does have talent, led by quarterback Brad Kaya, who threw for 3,238 yards with 16 touchdowns and just 5 interceptions last season. The Hurricanes will have to work on the offensive line so that Kaya has protection, and they will have to adjust to new defensive coordinator Manny Diaz and his 4-3 system. The Hurricanes can be contenders in the ACC Coastal Division in Richt's first season, but they need to get good play out of their offensive line, and they need to shore up their secondary. Miami's getting some respect from the odds makers, as they are listed at 5-1 to win the ACC Championship. The Hurricanes could be really good on offense this season if they can get some solid play from their offensive line. Brad Kaya is a good quarterback who could be even better with the pro-style offense that Richt intends to run. Richt will be calling the plays for the first time since 2007, so the Hurricanes are going to thrive on offense. The Hurricanes have 3 really good running backs in Joe Yerby, Mark Walton, and Gus Edwards. Miami also has a solid group of receivers, including Stacy Coley, who had 47 catches for 689 yards and 4 touchdowns. The Hurricanes also have a good tight end in David Njoku. The problem for Miami on offense is the line. The Hurricanes didn't block well last year, and Kaya only had small holes and was sacked a lot. The Hurricanes are hoping that Nick Linder and guards Danny Isadora and Casey McDermott will lead the way. Miami's going to look a lot different on defense in 2016 as Richt brought in Manny Diaz to run a 4-3 scheme. The Hurricanes will be a lot more aggressive on D this season, and they have the players to make it happen. Defensive ends Chad Thomas and Al-Quadin Mohammed should both play in the NFL. Tackles Gerard Willis, Curtell Jenkins, and Kendrick Norton should fill in nicely for what should be a really good defensive line. The Hurricanes do have senior linebacker Jermaine Grace returning, but they need sophomore Darian Owens to come back healthy, and they need to get something from Shaq Quarterman, Michael Pinckney, and Zach McLeod. The secondary is led by seniors Jamal Carter and Rayshon Jenkins and sophomore Jaquan Johnson at safety, but the only experienced corner is Corn Elder. Getting more pressure on the passer should help out Miami's secondary in 2016. The Miami Hurricanes head into 2016 with a lot of excitement as Richt takes over as head coach. Miami was a continual disappointment under Al Golden, but now the future looks bright once again. Miami has enough talent to win the ACC Coastal Division this season, and they get some help from the schedule, as two of the other contenders, North Carolina and Pittsburgh, have to come to Miami. The Hurricanes are still probably not good enough to beat Clemson or Florida State, but they could end up getting into the ACC title game and playing one of them, which would make the 2016 season a success. Join us at BetDSI.com for the best Miami Hurricanes betting options, including futures, props, and live in-progress betting during the games.